just because someone has position in church, like pastor, bishop, deacon, whatever, doesn't mean you should quickly trust them, like have a blind trust for them. I believe some of these people are deceivers, liars, thieves, manipulators, or whatever else. You judge a person by their fruit, by their behavior, by what they say, and even then, you should be on guard because I believe there are wolves in sheep clothing. Keep this in mind. God bless you.